Yesterday, the Department of Education proposed what would be the most affordable student loan repayment plan in history. The new plan, if implemented, will cut monthly loan payments in half for undergrad borrowers. It will mean borrowers making less than about $30,000 per year will not have to pay a dime on their student loans each month, and it will reduce the time it takes for low balance borrowers to get their student loan debt forgiven.